brought to you by Fast Pitch TV and sponsored by Three Piece Tea. Here's another episode from the 2015 College World Series.
Jason Garza with Yopon. Patrick, when you guys won it, I guess 3 years ago, and your seniors were freshmen, in that game three, you guys were losing, I think, going into the weather delay. Looking back on that, what about that weather delay allowed you guys to come out of it so forcefully the way you did? And considering there could be some weather this week, is that something you guys can draw on at all?
Possibly. I mean, we've had bad weather all spring. Out of our eight SEC weekends, only two was it Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We either got a doubleheader Friday, doubleheader Saturday, or a single Saturday and doubleheader Sunday. I mean, everybody had to deal with the bad weather, I think, everywhere. So, that game and that time, it was just unbelievable. And I think that break was perfect for us. Our crowd got involved. Our dugout was the main reason why we won that game, though, because they charged out of the dugout. The people that weren't playing, they were ready to go. They were ready to do anything and everything they could to win that game. And I think they willed everybody else, especially the next four hitters, to get hits. And that was, you know, for us, it was a once-in-a-lifetime deal. With everything was going wrong, and then all of a sudden, it turned the opposite way. And I'm not sure if it'll help us this year, but I think everybody's used to weather delays because this was one of the worst springs ever in the South.
Were some of those players that were on the bench that you said were so helpful, were they the younger players, the freshmen that might be seniors now? Definitely. Were like some of those?
Because really the only one that played was Danae Hayes. Yeah. So the other four, they were role players that year, and they bought in immediately.
Hi, my name's Andrea Durant. I'm a two-time national champion with UCLA, a two-time world champion with the USSSA Florida Pride, and a 2008 U.S. silver medalist with Team USA. I believe that the three-piece tee is a great tool, whether you're just starting out playing softball or you're a U.S. Olympian, because everybody needs balance in their swing, because balance is power.